Oh, yeah. Shut up, little guy. Thank you. I hope you didn't just hit something that last time. Try to make you for a while. Stop doing it. That's not the problem. It's not the problem. It's not the problem. It's not the this will work.
And they always show us how to have a good time.
Whose music is that? Jumping on the floor so hard. But they're about to fall through it. Well, so it's being No, we haven't thought about the music. Ryan, are you ready? No, not ready. No, it's all over. Oh, God. It sounds like I'm just beating on that so hard. Dude, all you. Oh, dang. Hold on, who's a freak? Dang, Scorpion, that is gross. I know. That was alright. I know what I'm about to say. AJ is pretty hard to hold for right now. I don't think it will be good for you to do this. Are you sure about that? That music is so loud, man. There's two more slots. Oh, you're good, you're good. You're good. Oh my god, now you're just going around rejecting people. And then you're like, oh, who's going to join the Bullet Club? You keep rejecting people, like... Just a matter of time before this superstar goes to the finisher. But you haven't even tried it out yet. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Heisman? Let me show you my match cards, I mean, earlier today, guys. For WrestleMania. Here's the Undisputed Era versus the Young Bucks. I know y'all can barely see that, whatever. It is right there. The Zach versus Marquis. And then you have Fatal 4-Way Legacy Wolfpack match. AJM, Elijah Morgan, Joey Pulverman, and Ryan Legacy. I still have to make the rest if I'm not doing this anything yet. So I'm gonna try and make the rest tomorrow. No, boss, unless... Yeah. Unless it's gonna be like... I don't even think I'm doing the Andre the Giant. Actually, yeah. Unless you want to be in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, then no, you're not in the card. I mean, the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner doesn't really get interested. So I don't even get what I'm doing. What the heck? What, Lucy? I mean, what, Extreme? I made those. No, I made those. No, you did not make those. I made those myself earlier today. Those are the ones I sent you. The WrestleMania match cards. Oh, no, no, no. I'm using the one I made. Like, I'm gonna show both of them, but I'm using the one I just showed you guys, the one I made. Who's gonna next match? I'm not doing any matches, just have to show stream. Sorry, you know you're about to fit. That's not who's in the Bullet Club right now! Bullet Club 2.0. Thank you. See, I knew I put a hard work into it. I put hard work in the room. I said I'm gonna show. Like, just chill out, dude. Like, I literally just said I'm gonna show both of them. I'm just showing the one I need, dude. As a matter of fact, who else is in the match? Oh, there's some minions. Cody Rhodes already versus Jordy Pokemon. This is not like Japan should be done. This is making an ass part for some reason. So, you guys are going to just I suggest that one of the viewers just put the AJM stuff on it. And yes, nah. He's already in two matches. Guys, I don't do match suggestions. Yeah, I don't do match suggestions. Sorry. Yeah, I already have a build up. Think so. Cole Harold. Alright. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, good match of course. Yeah. Is the book club still the same team on this day? What do you mean? Why did you name yourself Wrestling? That's not his account. I think that's his mom's account. Like me, Cody, Elijah, Allah, and call them 2.0. Does that mean we're the same team or no? No, this is 2.0. Y'all are still Bullet Club. If you're kidding, don't call me one. Hey, what's up, Miles? Wanna play Fortnite? Yeah, we'll most likely have to. I'm just gonna set the WrestleMania match card. Is that a bump right there? Did I get hit by something? Yep. What'd you say? Can you use my match to be the best? I'm going to use it. I'm not yelling, your mic's probably things probably just type of other one. But I talk a lot.
A ver, va a estar la escuela mañana. ¿Sí? ¿Tú lo bajas? Ok.
Jordy, pull for me. Please don't mess up the match card. BTW, or by the way, rather, WrestleMania will be pre-recorded. God. Extreme, what's your SmackDown main event? Elias is your champion. Oh wait, no. It's not what main event is. Oh, nice, Miles. Nice. Happy belated birthday, by the way. Although I told you, happy birthday yesterday. Happy belated birthday. when is Undertaker's match with Cena, Ryan? Undertaker doesn't have a match with John Cena. What are you talking about? I don't think I want to make a match because we don't use them, so what's the point? I do use them. I mean, I just don't, like, have the time. I just don't feel like posting them most of the time, but yeah, he doesn't have it. But whatever, I can make match cards, so whatever. Yeah, I don't think either of them have a match. So I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't make my own match cards after you make yours. I just never post them. And plus yours didn't even have the right background. And it said John Cena vs. Undertaker. Did it not? But if it, that's because that was automatic before I edited the match card. I'll just continue. Whatever. Yeah, but that was it before I started editing the match cards. That was automatic. There's no Undertaker versus John Cena. Okay, SSH 8. Okay. You said messing around. When did you do WrestleMania match cards? You know, fine, you just do your universe. You just worry about your match cards, I'll just do mine. You just do your match cards. I'll do mine, whatever, I don't even care anymore. Freak it. What's your main event for SmackDown? Don't worry about that right now, Extreme. What's your SmackDown main event? WrestleMania. Adam Cole already has a match. You need to give like Seth Rollins a shot because he's been unstoppable. We should do Seth Rollins versus Elias. Who's all I go against? Guys, do you want me to decide? For you, just let me get chicken out more. What's up, Trappy? Y'all Fortnite goes to United Boys. Get it. Here's the title. Thank you, Chatty. How about we didn't even have to listen? I'm not going to Same as my USA, round 26.6. Wait, down there. Round 26.6. Wait, do I need to put the face cam out there? Hope you're happy, Extreme. Welcome to WrestleMania. What's up, Justin? You're playing right towards the end. You can't get right towards the end.
Oh, I mean, it's just a little bit.
I've been horrible on solo season. Really, I do decent. Top 10. Bolo, are you awake, man?
Yes, because I'm doing the kickoff show.
Oh, it says you're unfortunate.
Oh, no, I'm in 2K18.
The system never lies. It always lies. Especially that we have a hacker.
You're winner. And you are happy champion.
Thank you.